Bitch, I did it. I made it. I'm loved and I'm hated. I started from the bottom.
What's up, guys? It's me, 36 Media. Today, we're back with another video. I'm playing a game by Fink and Ely. It's called FR Legends. And, today, I'm just going to be showing you some of the cards I got, finishing them, or finishing one or two of them, maybe three, and then building a new car. Here's the car I'm going to be building later. It's got a little poot, a little puppy. But yeah, those are all the credits. You can pause it if you want to look at them. I'm gonna start off with my first car. Here's my first car I built. It's a natural stance, I think. Can't remember. Let's go ahead and look on the inside. That's the engine. And turbo kit. Here's my second ever drift car. Well, this is my professional drift car, my first one. I accidentally got it too wide, but I like it. So this is what we're gonna be putting some sponsors on. Sponsors. 2F Performance. Hold on, this is broken. Sorry, that's my dog. Alright, sorry guys. Alright, there we go. Yep. Don't know what that was. No! EB Racing. Let's put this on a side window. I try to keep this channel as kid friendly as possible. Or family friendly as possible. We're just, even though it's already got some, we're just gonna put a couple sponsors stickers on the car. Oh. Well, it won't let us do it. So I'm gonna do it on the headlight. And where'd my sticker go? Okay, I'm gonna trash that one. Okay, there it is. That looks cool. You can change the color of the engine hose? For now, I'm gonna leave it red, but if you're somebody that watches my channel, in the comments below, tell me which one of these colors I should put on it. White, black, green, yellow, red, purple. Deeper purple or blue. I kind of like the purple. Matches the car. For now, we're going to leave that. It's up to y'all. Alright, now what y'all are here to see the video about. I still hadn't showed you all the cars. Alright, there's that one. There's this one. And there's another one of this, but pay close attention to the difference. There's this one, right? This one has a bumper on it. And here's another, this is kind of a sleeper build, but I turned it into a sponsored. And that's just kind of I was bored. Still looks good. The lights can come up and down. You can choose whether the roof is on or not. Or you can just take it completely off. But I like it like that. Alright. There's those. Now what y'all are here to see. I'm gonna build one. Show y'all how I build them. So first off, gonna go into the interior. Buy an Amari. That's too big. I cannot stand them when they're too big. You know what? Hold on. I chose not to have one. Harness, we're gonna make it black because I'm about to show you. What do y'all think? For now, I'm gonna have it red, but in the comments below, should I have it blue or red? Right now, I'm gonna leave it red. But it's up to y'all. These are more protective. Alright, so the inside's finished. Oh, there's the sticker. body kits. We're not gonna do that because I like building it myself. Front bumper, these aren't bad. Okay, I've done enough without the bumper. Now, that don't look right. Should I buy it? Nah. Front fade. Leave that headlight. Let's take the mirrors off for more aerodynamic. Plus, they're not needed. Because you're going to have a pit crew. No, not large. We're going to make it the wheel profile huge. Plus, it's going to make it big. That's sad. I guess it's because I don't have the Zinky. Well, actually, this is the Zinky. Don't look bad. And there's my dog again. Sorry guys, I forgot to press on pause. Little update. We're not painting it. Not yet. We'll paint it later. And I put some sponsor stickers on it. It's going to be a sticker bomb car. It's going to take a lot of time. And I don't want to make y'all bored because I probably already did. I've got a infinite money mod on here, so if y'all want that mod, just comment down below. And in my next video, if I remember, I will, if I don't know how to put the link to it in it, I'll put the name of the mod, so y'all can get the mod. It's a really cool mod, because it gives you a lot of money, and no matter how much you spend, it never goes down, even gold. So you can buy everything. Alright, we're down to the last thing. Did the height and stuff. Alright, the fitment is kind of tight on here, but look. The back's lower than the front, and there's nothing I can do about that except raise it. But to fix that and make it have a camber, I moved the camber up. And the back's further than the front, so let me just even that. I'll even bring it out. Make the rear flange, however you say it, come out with the front. We're finished. So now, I'm gonna go to practice. Let's do this. And how'd I already wreck it? Remember guys, this car will be sticker bombed. This car will be sticker bombed. And I hope you like the video. Make sure you like, subscribe. The like button should be blue, I think, when you're done with it. The subscribe button is red, and once you press subscribe, press that little notification bell to get uploads on all my future uploads. Anyways, peace out. I'll see y'all later. Bye. My dog is chewing on my speaker.
Let me know, let me know, let me know.